welcome to our cafe, the best cafe in the world. You might be able to help me. What I'm trying to do, I'm trying to remember.
Hello, Ben.
Who are you talking to?
Sue. Oh, whoa, it's you, Sue. Hello there.
I was just about to tell everyone, Small. I'm trying to remember some of my favourite songs and learn to sing them like a pop star.
Oh, well, that's no problem. I can sing like a pop star.
You can. Oh, you're so lucky, Small.
Oh, it's really quite straightforward, Ben. I'll show you. Run the track.
Oh, Small, that was amazing. You look like a pop star. You sounded like a pop star. You even moved like a pop star. You were.
That's nice of you to say. Yay! I learned how to do it ages ago.
Oh, well, I must have a go. Oh no, Small. My microphone's broken.
Oh dear, Ben. That is a shame. Too late, Ben. We've got a customer. Phew!
You're right, Small. The customer always comes first. Come on, let's see who it is. Who is it, Small?
You should be able to guess who it is,
dumbass.
No!
You're a dumbass!
The person in our cafe today has got really cool sunglasses on, silver boots, and really big hair!
Who on earth could that be? Give me another clue, Small.
Okay, he sings. He's really famous for singing.
Oh, I know, I know! It's Rockin' Raymond, the famous pop star! Well, peel my potatoes. He's the most famous pop star in the entire world. Oh, I hope he didn't hear me singing a minute ago.
So do I.
Well, what on earth do you cook for a pop star?
I think it's time to look in my book.
We need a Pima to help us cook.
Let's take a look in Little Cook's...
Compersemirkat.com Compersemirkat.com
book.
Little Cook's Adventures in
View.
Let me see.
Please be seat for Meerkat Puppet Theater.
Hello, Mr. Meerkat. How much could you save me on my car insurance?
Market, market, market. You want market?
Compersemirkat.com Compersemirkat.com. Simples.
That was a great adventure. Peel my fucking penis.
But now we need to decide what to cook for Rockin' Raymond.
You're right. Let's think.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Book, of course,
the Compersemirkat.com.
Put the hot shit in there. The perfect thing.
Jazzy ice cream. Perfect.
But you know what, Small? It reminds me that my microphone's broken. Oh, well, I suppose I'll just have to understand that I'll never be able to sing like Raymond. Or you, Small.
Oh, come on, Ben. I'm sure you will. It only takes practice.
But how can I practice without my microphone? No, I'll just have to concentrate on making a jazzy ice cream for Raymond. Come on, Small, read out the ingredients.
Okay, let's see. We're going to need double cream, oranges, corn flour, honey, an icing pen, a licorice sweet, and an ice cream cone.
I'm
everything we need for our jazzy ice creams. Small, have you ever wondered about ice cream?
I can't say I have, Ben.
Haven't you ever wondered about how many different types there are?
I don't know, Ben. But I can soon find out. I'll whiz off and you get everything ready. Hey, why don't you come along too? Go, Small, go away, Small. Don't come back.
I wonder what he'll see today.
I believe I can fly.
This is where ice cream is made. Ice cream is made from milk. This is the main ingredient. Different colours and flavours are added. Ha ha! What colour is it turning the milk? It's turning the milk green. I think this is going to be mint ice cream. Woohoo! When the milk is turned into ice cream, it is pumped into the tubs. Ooh, that looks like chocolate chips. That means it's going to be mint choc chip ice cream. Woohoo! Yummy, yummy! My favourite! Lid goes on, and then all the ice cream has to be stored in a freezer. Wow, that's the biggest freezer I've ever seen. I bet it's really cold in there. Oh, look. This girl is going to have a mint choc chip ice cream. Wow, that's a big one. Ooh, he's got a chocolate ice cream. What's your favourite flavour?
I'd better get back. See you later.
I believe I can fly.
Find out what we're gonna eat. Find out in the big
Hotelthemarket.com.
Big book. Have another colored sweet. Pop goes the big cook. Small, you're back.
Oh, I'm back, Ben. And I found out all about ice cream making. They made mint chocolate chip flavour.
Great, Small. Then let's get going. We're all ready, so take a look.
I don't know how to talk.
Gordon Ramsay style.
Hell yes, let's hit the beat.
Time for bed. Go to sleep.
Cute bunnies have whiskers.
Your mommy gets fisted.
We love her with our heart a lot. We plunge her in her fart box.
To jazzy ice cream? You do? There was double cream, one large pot, oranges, two chopped, corn flour, one tablespoon, honey, three tablespoons, an icing pen, one, a licorice sweet, one, and an ice cream cone, one. Whoopee! Let's get started! The first thing you have to do is put the orange pieces into a saucepan with 3 tablespoons of honey and 3 tablespoons of corn flour.
In they all go. There's the oranges and the honey. Just make sure that all comes out. There we are. And then finally the corn flour. Give that a tap. Great. So now I'm going to turn on the heat. Make sure you get your grown-up helper to do, because it's a hob job. And remember, the hob is hot, hot, hot. And give them a good stir round. Mix them all up together.
The corn flour makes it go thicker.
Corn flour, that's the magic ingredient. Just look at it. It's getting all lovely and thick. Perfect.
Take it off the hob now, Ben. It needs to cool right down.
Right you are, Small. So I'll turn off the heat and take it off the hob.
Next, whisk up the cream. Put it into a bowl and whisk it up until it's nice and stiff.
Okie dokie, Small. Over we go. Pop that down there. And now it's time for the double cream. In it goes. This is gonna be very, very tasty. And now for my favourite part, the whisking. Whisk it round. Whisk, 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 whisk.
Look out!
Ben! I've never been this shitty!
Sorry, Small! Now look who's
covered to the
That was the guy!
Shit! 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 But this is nearly ready now! It's looking lovely and thick! So, what do I do next?
Let's see. You fold your orange mixture into the cream using a metal spoon.
Right, here we go. Just take the whisk out and pour in the orangey mixture. There we go. Get it all in and fold it in. This means stir it round in a kind of figure of eight. There we are. This smells delicious, Small. And it looks good too. Ooh. And what do I do next, Small?
Ooh, pour it into a freezer container and leave it.
Okay then, in it goes. Let's get it all in. It's lovely and thick now, Small. Oh, I've got a feeling this is going to be the best jazzy ice cream ever. Nearly done. There we go. So what happens now, Small? Do we pop it in the freezer?
Yep, and leave it there.
Okay, lid on, and over to the freezer. And leave it there.
Woo! That's right.
So how long do we leave it for, Small?
Overnight. Overnight.
We can't keep rocking Raymond waiting.
Overnight.
Yes, we can.
Keep rocking Raymond waiting.
Overnight. Good night. Morning!
Look at that! Ice cream perfectly frozen!
How do you make the microphone, Ben?
I'll show you, Small. Now,
I've already unwrapped some of our licorice and I've started to wrap it around our ice cream cone. So I'll just finish that off now. Here we are. Just finish it, wrapping it around the cone. There we go. This is gonna look just like a real microphone, Small. I might have to sing into it. I had a feeling you might say that, Ben. But Rocking Raymond will be waiting. So what do we do now? Is it time to use our licorice sweet?
Yes, Ben. Use the icing pen to stick the sweet on the cone. That's going to be the microphone switch.
Okie dokie. Icing pen. I'll put a blob here. A little bit more. There we are. That should be enough to stick on our licorice sweet. On it goes. It looks just like a switch now. So all I have to do is put a large blob of orange ice cream in the cone. Right. Here we go. Rocking Raymond will love this. Perfect! Ho-ho! Ready to go. One jazzy ice cream. Coming through!
So what do we do now? Can we play?
Not yet. Time to clean and put away.
Hooray!
Wash, wipe, scrub and clean. Make the kitchen sparkle and gleam. My name's Ben and my name's Small. We've got the cleanest kitchen of all. Tidy all the bits and bobs, the things that help us do our job. Ingredients we'll put away, ready for use another day. Pots and pans will start to smell if we don't wash them really well. And now it's clear, let's all smile. We'll be finished in a little while. Make the kitchen sparkle and gleam. All around. My name's Ben and my name's Small. We've got the cleanest kitchen of all. Tidy all the bits and bobs, the things that help us do our job. Ingredients we'll put away, ready for use another day. Pots and pans will start to smell if we don't wash them really well. And now it's clear, let's all smile. We'll be finished in a little while.
Rocking Raymond enjoyed his jazzy ice cream and he's left a note. Well, what does it say? What does it say?
Let's see, shall we? It says, Dear Big Cook Ben and Little Cook Small, thank you so much for my delicious jazzy ice cream. I've got a present for Ben. Look, Small, it's a new microphone. And it's covered in jewels. Now I can practice my singing again.
That looks great, Ben. Ben, are you thinking what I'm thinking? I think I might be.
Never gonna give you up, never let you down, never gonna
It's boobies. Your chance to suck. Hello. It's boogie boobies.
Why don't you join in with me? Here goes.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.